things which I learned about myself were that I became more confident in expressing my views. I actually learned how to present my things in a good way. I also learned a thing called critical thinking, to actually sit and analyze a situation before coming to a judgment, which is, I guess, a good thing.
So I had a great experience of team or group management. Another thing I learned is time management. I used to call myself a professional procrastinator, but after getting bound by deadlines, I also learned to manage my time. I also learned to cope up with the peers who are faster and more efficient than you, and also to help the ones who are running behind, because that can cause the delay of entire project.
One should never underestimate anyone. Be it their peers, be it anyone, be it anyone who's not stronger than I am or not stronger than anyone else. One should never underestimate them. Because I have realized, going through many policies of many countries, that even nations smaller than India may have a bigger vision. So this is what all I learned.
Shama ma'am, I learned the art of being perfectionist. Even she notices a single sort of mistake and she wants the work to be perfect. And by the Raja sir, I like the idea of knowing a lot of things, like knowing about economy, digitization and whatnot. Even this age, he is just trying to learn new things and adapt them. And with the Anurag sir, I like their idea of adaptation too.
Through digital empathy classes, I discovered that I can even teach, because earlier I used to think that I can't teach and I hated teaching also. But through digital empathy, I was able to do that. Also, through assignments and projects, I found out that I have a capability that I can also lead some tasks and projects, and I was able to coordinate with my peers and do the task and complete it.
Hello everyone, in this internship I learned about teamwork, task management, event planning and event management. And other than that, I also learned about different digital tools which are very useful in content creation and management. Before this internship, I never worked formally, but after this internship, I can do any job with a formal approach, which I think a great skill I learned during this internship. Thank you.